time has come where we've decided to tie the knot. Can't believe it's today. It could not have come sooner enough. From today onwards, we'll be on our next adventure, relaxing, playing, laughing, living life in an exciting new chapter.
You know me better than anyone else in this world, and somehow you still manage to love me, despite my every flaw and imperfection. You still ask me to be your wife.
Stop me on the corner, swear you hit me. You know,
I've seen George Clooney get engaged. I've seen Queen Elsa in Frozen. She's hot. Yeah, that's love. That's love. And I've seen you two staring at each other, even today at the beach. It's something special. It inspires us to love. So I heard about the book that stayed with her until he was kicked out by the hospital staff. So I was just wondering, you know, who that boy was. But then when Liesl went to Thailand after a couple of months, she told me there was a boy that wanted to come and see her. And that's the first time I met John. Now I connect the boy and the hot pump.
I vow to make you laugh as much as I can, but honestly, it'll be too easy, like being a man. I'll even vow to let Cooper upstairs. Excuse me when I rage, when I see so much hair. I vow to look after my health so you don't need to worry. No more calls after 40 saying, uh-oh, my knee, I'm so sorry.
I promise to be your biggest fan, to cheer you on and to always be on your side. I promise to run as fast as I can if there is ever a zombie invasion. I promise to try, cry with you when the Bombers lose, and to drink with you if and when they ever, ever, ever win a premiership again.
My face and voice went short, but my love for you, you'll one day understand. Because day by day, you made me a better man. I don't want us to ever, ever get ruined. Again, with this pebble, will you be my penguin?
And lastly, as your wifey, I pinky promise to love you forever, to never let you go, and to never, ever, ever give up on us.
As a witness in the giving and receiving offerings, I have much pleasure in declaring them to be husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. Goes off like a gun, brighter than the sun.